Hi, I am Dr. Arshnoor and welcome to my channel Dr. Arshnoor's English Planet. Today I am going to speak on some commonly used idioms. First I am going to start with the negative idioms. Necessary evil. Necessary means that is mandatory and evil something bad. So means if we are compelled to do something which we don't want. So here this idiom is used. For example, taxes we don't want to give, but still these are imposed by the government to pay. So we can use that taxes are a necessary evil. Though these are painful to bring money out of our pocket, but still we have to pay. So this is the appropriate example for a necessary evil. Taxes are a necessary evil. For fun's sake, some people even say the marriage is a necessary evil because the people who have negative or painful experience in marriage, so they usually call that they didn't want to get married, but still due to society or family they had to get married, and it is a necessary evil because we can't get escape from this. A long shot, any action which has fair results. For example, someone tries to be a famous actor and invests his or her whole energy, efforts, time and money, but even then there is a little hope for him or her to be successful. So we can give the example here. Rita has been preparing herself for upcoming modeling event, but it is a long shot. The
expression, a good thing is followed by a misfortune or a bad incident. For example, he migrated to Canada and due to COVID-19 lockdown started, and it was a bad or tough break for him because he wanted to get established in Canada within 2 to 3 years, but due to COVID-19 all his efforts and hopes went in vain.
A bad deal. This idiom is used when there is a bad experience after joining something with big hopes. For example, he invested a lot of money in his new business, but it was a bad deal because such businesses are no more in trend due to COVID-19. So as we know, post-COVID, people have to suffer a lot as the trend of many businesses has been changed from offline to online, and the preference of the people has been turned to online than offline. Any doubt, you can ask us. Happy learning. See you with a new video very soon. Bye-bye.